This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. The late Dr. Carl Gustav Jung was to me the greatest psychologist of the past century. Regarding problems, he once said, "You don't solve problems, but rather outgrow them." To a small child just starting school, simple mathematics may seem something very complicated, a problem requiring a solution. Yet, years later, now in their teenage years, they're now perhaps able to do algebra, perhaps trigonometry or calculus. Simple math is no longer a problem because they have an awareness that outgrew what they were aware of as a child. Now, life with its adult problems is much the same way. That is, rise in awareness above the problem level in your mind, and you know what to do. The wonderful thing is that lesser awareness is part of the illusion of a personal ego identity. Give that up daily. Make the practice to do this to the higher consciousness awareness that is God's presence within you, and you'll find the awareness to make problems become memories of the past. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me realize that if I have a problem in my life, rather than to try to solve it or other problems that may arise in the future, let me first realize that by raising above the problem level in my mind, that is the personal ego level that cannot seem to find what a solution of what to do with it, instead I move towards a higher awareness to outgrow the problem. I do this in an automatic sense by giving up my personal ego daily to the God awareness within myself. In the God awareness within myself, there is an awareness of exactly what to do, how to handle every problem, and quickly leave it behind me. It is as if inspiration, creativity, takes over my mind with higher awareness, as if first I'm in a deep valley, unable to see what to do next. And then by climbing upward in awareness, I am on a high mountain, looking down with a clear view and perspective, immediately seeing what needs to be done. So therefore, I make it a practice to give up my personal ego daily, the blockage to everything that's really moving ahead in my life, giving it up to that which moves me, the presence of the infinite and the eternal that is God within me, so that I may succeed in my occupation, my career, my personal relationships, with my health, whatever it may be. For this realization, this day or any day, of growing in awareness above my problems and leaving them behind me through the God consciousness working in and through me, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. Total wealth, material, mental, and spiritual is the subject of my weekly video webcast having begun on Sunday, August 26th, and continuing through to Saturday, September 1st, available to you 24/7 on a complimentary basis on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's subject and let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Also make note that universityonline.tv has mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. In the meantime, may God bless you with greater awareness and bless those you love today and this eternal moment of always.